Hello students, today I am going to discuss scalar and vector quantities. What is scalar quantities? Scalar quantities is defined as a quantity that has magnitude only. It depends on direction. It means that when we define scalar quantities, we don't need to mention direction. So scalar quantities consist of only magnitude. What is magnitude? Magnitude means number, any number, positive or negative number, except zero. First thing is magnitude, and second unit. In all physical quantities, we must show unit. So in scalar quantities, we need only magnitude. There is no need to mention direction. And some examples are there: time, temperature, volume, density, mass, energy, etc. So scalar quantities, we don't need to mention their direction. These are called scalar quantities. Now, what are vector quantities? In vector quantities, it needs to mention magnitude and direction both. A vector quantity is defined as a quantity that has both magnitude and direction. So when we show vector quantity, we need magnitude, any positive or negative number, second unit, and third direction. So vector quantity, we must need magnitude, unit and direction. And you can see the examples. There are velocity, volume, force, displacement, magnetic field. Thank you very much.